Pakistan is divided into Muslim minorities and non-Muslim minorities. The major Muslim minorities are the Ahmadi Muslims and the Shia Muslims. The Shia Muslims constitute 20% of Pakistan's population. The non-Muslim populations, religious populations, are the Christians, the Hindus, the Sikhs, and we also have small percentages of Zoroastrians, who we call Parsis, and others.